almost 10 o'clock on the eve of the 4th of July. That would make it the 3rd of July. Anyway, I can't figure out where the bombs are coming from. But boy, oh boy, they're loud. Yellow and, oh, I don't think it's coming from there. It might be. They're having a good time. But anyway, scaring bird and dog. And Duddy. Tomorrow ought to be a real picnic around here. They have a permit for about 20 feet of space where they can blow up fireworks. And I don't know, these buildings are made in the 60s. They're all wood, old dried up wood. So I worry about stuff like that. I've been in 2 house fires, and that's more than enough for anyone in a lifetime. So I'm going to move dog and bird into my bedroom closet. How cruel, you may say. No, it's one of the biggest rooms in the house.